A comfortable seat is key to enjoying time on the bike. To follow are three simple bike seat adjustments that should help you get your bike seat into the right position for you. Ideal seat height on the bike is when your knee is slightly bent at the bottom of your pedal stroke. To change your seat height, you will need to undo the seat post clamp. If you have a quick release, simply open it. Otherwise, which tool will you need? When the clamp is loose, slide the seat post up or down to the new height, then tighten the clamp back up. Make a final check by sitting on your bike. Can you reach the pedals? Is your knee slightly bent? Make any adjustments you need to. Ideal tilt in your bike saddle means that your body is in a comfortable, stable position with no pressure points or back pain or discomfort. We call this your A riding position. Check where your tilt is now. Use a broom handle or a builder's level, making sure your bike is on level ground to begin with. To change your seat tilt, you will need to undo the seat post clamp. Choose the tool that you need, then slightly loosen the clamp that is holding the seat in place. Most women prefer a neutral or forward nose down tilt. When the saddle is at the right tilt, tighten the clamp back up. If you have two screws to tighten, choose the front one first, then do the back. Make a final check by sitting on your bike. Where is your body weight? Make any adjustments that you need to. Ideal reach to the handlebars should mean you don't feel like you're shuffling back or forward to get comfortable on your seat. When your clamp is undone, your saddle can slide back and forth along the rails. Make sure your new saddle position is between the rail markings. Once again, make a final check by sitting on your bike. Can you reach the handlebars? Make any adjustments you need to.